their work in this context. We have almost 70 contributions from colleagues representing us with a valuable opportunity to learn from each other, to emerging economies across the world, and critically, to release the opportunity inherent in our
welcome to our conference.
The Council of the Kingdom of Bahrain, ambassador of this conference. Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the International Conference on Innovation, Technology,